Gallinari. Left hand. Oh my. Nothing but net. Seven now for Gallo. Gallinari's got a lane. And he puts it up and in. No foul. Unbelievable. Gallinari with a circus shot. That might be even tougher than his shot of the century earlier this season. Now he turns the corner, draws Garnett. Six to shoot. Now a long three, a prayer.
It's answered! It is answered from above. 113-113.
That one drew rain, or snow more appropriately, here in Boston.
Howard can't hit that time. Gallinari the rebound. Gallinari racing up the floor. Oh, what a finish! Danilo Gallinari. And that gets the Nugget teammates off the bench. That was impressive.
At 7 feet to rebound it and bust it out like that.
Shot clock.
Gallinari to beat the clock.
Oh my, Gallinari. Wow. He's shooting from the hip.
15 of their 18 games in January will be at home.
Gallo with the follow off the glass.
Wow. Playgrounds in Milan, but it plays well in Brooklyn, in Denver, in LA, Chicago, anywhere.
Absolutely.
Dubas has it. Number 30 and the number 28 team in the NBA in turnovers. Mm-hmm. Gallo.
Whoa! Gallinari! Molto bene!
Inbound pass to half court is picked off by Andre Miller. He's got time in the corner to Lawson for three. Missed it. Slam through! Gallinari at the horn! A 5-0 run by Denver in the closing 11 seconds.
Lawson. Gallinari. Foul. What a shot from Gallinari.
Lawson pushing nicely. And watch Gallo. Basketball is a game of improvisation. Improvising that time. Mesmerizing with the left-handed scoop. And he will go to the line to shoot one as well.
108-104. Jennings. Lawson pokes it. Nuggets have three on one. Big play here. Gallo. Throw it up.
Oh, no! The shot of the century. Gallinari. Generation. It's the shot of the year. How does he do it?
Let me do our top plays at the end of the season. I'm guessing that's going to be one of them. Wow.